Ukraine. Νίκος Λιγερός. Ukraine had history, also before the genocide. It wasn't born with it. If we forget this element, it is not going to have a future. Because it is not dead, which has to become alive, but alive, which has to live with a wound which caused the beasts of barbarity.